In the world of sports entertainment, there have been icons. There have been legends. And there have been Funks.
If somebody don't pay attention to you, we'll smack him.
Brothers Terry and Dory Funk Jr. first came on the scene as part of their father's homegrown wrestling promotion in Amarillo, Texas.
These guys had a passion for the business. They really did.
Becoming a household name in the Lone Star State quickly caught the ear of the National Wrestling Alliance, where the brothers were both catapulted to success. Dory was the first of the two to capture NWA gold as he won the World Heavyweight Championship on February 11, 1969.
I'd like to thank my father. I'd like to thank my brother. I believe when I went in that ring, I was really ready for it.
Not to be outdone by his older brother, Terry defeated WWE Hall of Famer Jack Briscoe for the NWA title in 1975.
You know, it's with great pride that I wear this World's Heavyweight Championship around my waist.
For over 40 years, Terry and Dory Jr. have captivated a worldwide audience with their skill, acumen, and willingness to get hardcore when needed.
It's gonna be a hot time.
World Wrestling Entertainment is proud to welcome Terry and Dory Jr., the Funks, as members into the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2009.
Congratulations to Terry and Dory Funk. And look who's inducting him into the Hall of Fame.
Yes, sir. The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. Nobody knows the Funks any better than Dusty Rhodes.
It all takes place the night before the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania.